is the root wad excavation process. What you see are rather abnormal looking pollarded trees about 10 foot in height, leaving the trunk about 10 foot and then the root ball itself. The excavator is then harvesting those root wads for revetments to be used in the stream bank. This is as a result of an invasive species clearing within the woodland. You can see the remaining trees are desirable species. We'll open up the ground area, reconstruct structure by planting shrubs and trees, and developing a ground flora that will support a diversity of wildlife species, and then utilize this material as natural wood products in the stream restoration process. Very cost effective and very useful in improving both ecology of the terrestrial area as well as the aquatic area.